Hey guys, TatsuGhost58 here, and tonight I'm going to be checking out the official trailer for Rick and Morty the anime. Now, I'm a pretty big Rick and Morty fan. I've been watching it for the past 10 years since it first premiered, which is actually crazy when you think about it. I can't believe it's been that long since Rick and Morty has been around. I mean, seriously. And Rick ended up becoming one of my all-time favorite cartoon characters because I love his personality. He's a drunk scientist, but he's still the smartest man in the universe, and he has a machine for just about any situation you couldn't possibly imagine. Like, that's what I love about the show. And I still think it's pretty messed up what happened to Justin Roiland. He was really good voice actor, and not just Rick and Morty, but in Adventure Time, Fish Hooks, and a bunch of other stuff he was in. Like, his voice is actually kind of iconic when you think about it. And it's a shame what he ended up getting into a few years back. They ended up having to replace him for a lot of his shows. They had to get new voice actors and stuff, which stinks. But some of them have been doing a pretty good job. Like the new Rick and Morty voices, they've been doing okay. They're not great, so to speak, on some occasions. But other times, you can't really notice a difference. And I do kind of like Corvo's new voice in Roiland's other show, Solar Opposites. Like, his new voice actually fits the character really well, and that's something I appreciate, at least. But the fact that Roiland doesn't have involvement in Rick and Morty at all anymore is really sad, because this is his show. But anyway, the anime is a spin-off from the main show. They've been teasing this for a very long time, actually. For the past few months, they've been doing a sneak peeks on the show, but I never really did any reactions to those because they weren't really real trailers. But I have no idea what to expect out of this anime show at all, but it's Rick and Morty, so literally anything can happen. And in a way, they already did kind of like an anime thing at the end of season 5, where Rick teamed up with the two crows. That they had kind of like a whole anime arc thing going on that happened off screen. Personally, I would have liked to see an anime show of that, but I look forward to seeing what Rick and Morty the anime has to offer, so let's jump right in and see what it has to offer us. And click. Oh my god. All new anime Ricks, all new anime Mortys. Anime sci-fi spectacle. It went too fast, I didn't read it.
Wait a minute, where's Dad?
You turds are gonna regret messing with the Smith family.
Sounds like they have different voices, like not just Rick and Morty, but literally all the characters. I know there'll probably be like a Japanese dub too, just for kids.
Series.
Let's do it before you change your mind.
Rick and Morty, the anime.
Wait, what in the hell am I doing here?
English language premieres Thursday, August 15th at midnight on Adult Swim.
August 15th. Okay, so we finally have an official date.
Okay, big smiles.
Oh. They have family picture without him. Yeah, Jerry sucks, man. Yeah, you can't convince me otherwise. Jerry completely sucks. But yeah, we finally got an official trailer for the show, and it looks really good. I know the guy they mentioned doing it is probably like a very famous anime artist. I'll probably have to look him up in my spare time. But yeah, it looks like they're doing a really good job with the whole anime art. The animation style. I don't know what to say. I think it looks really good. And I guarantee this will end up crossing over with the main Rick and Morty show. They'll probably do like a small cameo eventually, since, you know, multiverse situation. But yeah, it looks really good, and I look forward to checking it out next month. Anyway, that does it for this reaction video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you like and subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Later.